I was working for a charity and we were contacted by a local care home who said that the residents were feeling isolated. And the idea just snowballed really from there. And within a few months, it became so big that I wasn't able to work in it in a work capacity anymore. Really wanted to carry it on and basically worked on it voluntary for 9 months. I got a little bit of funding and set it up as an organisation in its own right.